In this video, you will learn how to assign a macro to a shape or a button. Any object within a workbook that can be clicked can be turned into an object that runs a macro. Assigning a macro to a graphic object simplifies an application for users because they have only to click objects within a workbook and not interact with the Excel ribbon. The Excel workbook must be saved as an Excel macro-enabled workbook in order to run the button or shape in the workbook. First step is to create a shape in the Excel worksheet. Click on the Insert tab in the Illustrations group, choose a shape. Click or press and hold one of the handles, then drag the sizing handle toward the center to reduce the size of the image or away from the center to increase the size of the image. Right-click, choose Edit Text to give the shape a name or a description of what the button will execute. The name of this macro will be called Sales Rep with the Highest Sales, since the macro created for the worksheet will sort the sales in column B from the highest to lowest sales and place the highest sales in cell E2 and the sales rep in cell E3. There are two ways to format the shape of an object. Right-click and choose Format Shape, or select the shape and go to Shape Format Toolbar to change the color of the shape, font color, and font size. To assign the macro that was previously created, right-click and choose Assign Macro. Select Macro and choose OK. Click off the macro to remove the formatting handles. Then click on the button using the cursor that looks like a hand to test the macro. Verify the highest sales was placed in cell E2 and the name of the sales representative is placed in cell E3. You have just learned how to assign a macro to a shape or button in Excel.